This week on Land Bait, we're talking turkey habitat and turkey restoration. We're following up previous videos right here in western Oklahoma, where you saw we were starting a large-scale habitat restoration to try to encourage and restore turkey populations that we had 10 years ago out here. And this ranch has gone through some major changes in 10 years. Strong emphasis on cattle early on to a strong emphasis on whitetail and wildlife in more recent years. But over the course of that, we've seen the ranch grow up and be restored in our native grasses. But unfortunately, because of that, the grasses have gotten almost too thick for turkeys and especially broods of those turkey young to navigate through the rank native grasses.